magnum opus film Bajirao Mastani's actor Ranveer Singh, who plays the titular role of Bajirao, has stated that while shooting the film, he experienced something unbelievable and that he felt he saw the spirit of Bajirao. Ranveer Singh is an actor who is known for his insane energy levels and with an amazing aura. He said that he doesn't believe in ghosts, but he had this paranormal experience where he saw a black wall which had white particles in it and they formed the face of Bajirao. Ranveer added that it could be his mind playing the tricks because the character of Bajirao was no easy thing to play and he was maybe exhausted with such stunts and acting, but he had moments of superstition. It seems he has admitted hallucinations, but it is okay till these things are not disturbing his energy channels, as well as love this guy for his sheer energy.